Hi guys, happy Thanksgiving. I have the amazing story cards by Kathy Nichols, and this is, she sells her art, or her original artwork, her prints, and this amazing oracle deck on her Etsy shop, and I will link that below. And these are the story cards, and I think it's like 69 or 70 cards in total. So it's a really big oracle deck, and I fell in love with her artwork browsing Etsy one day. And she's she's from Asheville. I don't know if she's originally from there or if she's moved there or not, but Asheville, North Carolina is a really special place to me. I've been a couple times. It's really close to where I live, or you know, like relatively close drive to where I live, and I have always just absolutely loved Asheville, and it's just this really magical town. And so there's a special place in my heart for that place, and I feel like if she lives there and creates her artwork there, I feel like she's capturing, and there's just, you know, I just have a connection to that place, and she's from there, and I felt really connected to her artwork in so many ways. It just really spoke to me. So I was like, of course I really want this amazing oracle deck, and I'm going to go through it. It's got decent cardstock. It shuffles really well, and like I always say, I'm like a really hard shuffler, and you know, I've only had it for a few days now, but it's one of those really durable cardstocks. So that's the good news for that. It does come with a little booklet with really quick keywords for all the cards, and it's in alphabetical order, so you get an idea of what it comes with. And I really love it. I've really enjoyed using it so far. So yeah, Kathy Nichols, and again, she sells her original artwork as well as prints of this. And I've noticed that, like, she is a prolific artist. She's got so many pieces. So anyway, let's start. Let's go through these, and you guys just tell me what you think. It's so beautiful. But again, yeah, she's making her art from Asheville. I feel like, oh my gosh, that is beautiful. That whole area is. There's a lot to be inspired from there. So I was like, it's no surprise to me that I'm just absolutely in love with her stuff, everything she creates. And I've been using this on a daily basis since I got it, and I've already fallen in love with it, and I love this card. And I've already have two cards following me almost every single day. I thought that was interesting. But I love that fox. But I find it very intuitive. It speaks, like, her art has always inspired me, and some pieces just a message comes through. So I find it, even though I like always having like a little guidebook with decks, you know, it's not necessary. And another thing, I got this, the reason why I had this on my wish list for quite a while, and I finally was like, okay, I'm ready to get it, because I was thinking, I love a really good oracle deck for me to personally use, but I also like one that can be used for others. And I love that it really does speak. So it speaks so much, so well to me. So pretty. Sorry, I'm outside on the patio. It's Thanksgiving. I have, I'm on a beautiful family vacation with my whole family. And so I was like, had a moment to make a video for you guys on this deck, because I brought this with me. I brought this deck and two other tarot decks with me, and that was it. Oh, look at this card. Look at this work. It's like, it just conveys the stress and the busyness of work. It's beautiful. But yeah, Asheville is gorgeous. If anyone ever has been or wants to go, it's totally worth a visit. I have beautiful memories of that place up in the mountains. And yeah, so I decided to get this deck because I felt like this speaks so well to me. It'll be a benefit for me and for doing my tarot readings, and which we all love, right? So I thought it'd be a really good all-rounder. And it's got so many cards, right? So I feel like a lot of oracle decks, there's like 40, 50 cards maybe. This one has 70, and it's all kinds of, it's like lots of light and dark, and it's just beautiful. So beautiful. There's like a different message, you know. I feel like every card will, like this card, feel like has a lot of different messages in it. And so, oh, by the way, I am going to walk through all the cards for you guys. So if you do not want to see them all, skip ahead. There's a lot of, there's quite a few romance cards. It's just, it is a very good all-rounder, and I have really, really enjoyed, I've been in love with this deck, you know, wanting to buy it for quite a while, like, probably like the whole year, it feels like, and I'm so glad I finally got it. I love how she paints, draws. I think she does like a mixed media, so I just love all of it. This is one of my favorites. Look how beautiful. Union. And I love how it's borderless. So, she's awesome. And she is on Instagram. I think it's at Kathy Nichols Art. Beautiful. Yeah, I haven't done a review of a deck in a while, so I was like, this one, because I don't see a lot of this deck, and it was on my wish list, and I never saw any other YouTube videos on it, and I just felt like this artist, Kathy, she's just way too good not to be in the community, or, you know, like, showcased in the community. And again, it is a very much a all-rounder, as you can see, and yeah, it's whimsical and deep and wild, and I just like how unconventional it is. There's no other deck I've seen like it, or that just calls to me like this. I love that card too. It's just so much. Dreamer. I like her. I like how dark and light interplays. I love her nature cards. It's beautiful. Also, let's look at that card. That one's intense. So the back of the card is the same as it is on the box. I'm not totally crazy about it. I wish it was just like the actual art design with minus like story cards and Kathy Nichols, but otherwise, you know, that's my only, like, minor complaint, but not even really, because it's, you know, it is what it is, so, I mean, I know a lot of, artists do that, but I really like it when it's just, like, a art backing, like, on tarot decks, so. Is my preference, but I do love how it's borderless, and there's so many cards, and I love every single one. I was like even trying to set aside like my favorites and like ones that were like more neutral, and it was like every card was going into my favorites pile that either speaks to me in a beautiful way, or I love this card too. So even like the sad cards, there's like, oh, you know, a box of rain. You know, it's kind of sad, but it's necessary, and it's, you know, obviously. Like right now, I'm filming this while it is raining. So it's like rain is necessary. It's just your perspective. So yeah, again, I'll link the her website, her Etsy shop below. You guys can check it out. It's just so, so gorgeous. So, it looks like her paintings are very, textured. I like that. I love that. It makes me, I just want to, like, get one of her originals and, like, touch it. It's, like, very touchable. It's one of my favorites. I love that. When life is getting stressful, you might just need to go up into a tree and meditate on it all. This card's following me. In case anyone out there needs a reminder, we are queens. Oh, and so this is the story spread, which I actually have not tried yet. But as you can see, it's a 6-card spread with our deck. I've just been doing 3-card pulls and letting the cards just tell a story. And it literally, one of the ones that literally like spelled out a sentence, it was, what was it? It was like queen seeking magic. That's what it was. So it was like queen card, seeking card, and the magic card. I loved it. So there you have it. So that's the story spread that comes with it and the little booklet. And if you want to, let's pull a card and we'll read a We'll read a message and you can see like this shuffles really well. I love it. Message for you guys for Thanksgiving Day. Self-reliance. That was the first card. You guys know what this means, right? Let's read her message. So, self-reliance, seeking self-actualization, leaves a trail for one's soulmate to follow. The red scarf blazes the way. So, I like, yeah, again, like she has like a lot of, this would be really good for love questions as well, but among other things, but very empowering, beautiful. I like how even in this case, you know, like you blazing your own trail will help the right people to find you. Like the people that need to be in your life, they'll find you. You know, you don't have to, implying like you can be yourself. You can do the things that you love to do and you don't need to wait or try to mold yourself into someone else's life to try to fit into their lives. Like you create your own life and then the right people will flock to you. Or if you're looking for love, that person will find you just by virtue that you are, you know, you're leaving a trail. You don't need to try and find someone and fit yourself into their lives. Be you, do you, and let those people, and let that person find you just by virtue of being yourself. So, I love the colors. So, there you go. That's the Story Cards Oracle Deck by Kathy Nichols. Yeah, 70 hand-painted cards with an instruction booklet, and it's a nice little box it came with. Fast shipping. It is on Etsy, and I hope, it's got windy, and I hope you guys enjoy this and have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and yeah, love you guys. Hope you, yeah, have a great weekend.